today here we are, and I had the most wonderful morning seeing where the magic of your strings that I rely on every moment of my concert career, and I've been playing on ever since I was 5 years old, you know, I finally got to see the amazing process of how they come into creation.